This video is going to show you how to use Better Together Admin to create a Better Together discount rather than hard coding it as was required in the original module and without Better Together Admin. First, we'll go to Better Together Admin under the Tools menu. We see the fields we need to fill out are the linkage type, whether it's product to product, category to category, or some variant, and the item that needs to be bought, the item that will be discounted, the discount units, and the discount amount. So let's do that for the demonstration discount, which is buy product 14, get product 12 at 50% off. Now we need to know in advance what categories these items are in, but we'll know that because we know our stock. So it'll be a product to product discount. The first product is 14, which is in the drama category, and that's category 12. We'll select product 14 from the list. The second product is product 12, which is in the action category, 19. And we'll select, there are two action categories, category 10. And we'll select product 12. The discount is 50% off, so we'll select percentage off, and then type 50. Now you'll notice that right now there are three discounts. We'll do a submit, and now we'll see the fourth, which is buy product 14, get product 12 at 50% off. And that's how easy it is to create discounts with Better Together Admin for Zencart.